it's a triumphant return for the six-time champion.
Maria Sharapova back here in Australia where, well, it all went wrong a couple of years ago.
The chair umpire.
I do, man. It's not my day, is it? What can I do? My God.
As mature a display we've ever seen from Kyrgios. Look at the emotion. He's into the fourth round.
Honestly, when I saw him out here, I was so nervous. No joke. I just wanted him to think I was like the coolest person ever.
Great to be here with two tennis legends, Roger Federer and John McIntosh.
Just like that, Bencic dispatches Venus Williams.
On a searingly hot day here in Melbourne, we have a seismic shock on the women's side as the Wimbledon champion is out.
It's brutal out there. Yong Chong has made his mark against the number four player in the world.
Before either of them relinquishes this match, there is going to be blood on the table.
Unbelievable. It's welcome to the big time.
Elise Mertens.
Yeah. Hyun Chung. Kyle Edmund. What a win. What a moment. It's Halep and Wozniacki in the final. And we'll have a first-time Grand Slam champion.
Another very impressive performance by Marin Cilic.
Roger Federer chasing Grand Slam title number 20. How sweet for Caroline. Finally, her first Grand Slam title.
And Federer finds a way to number six.
He's the champ again.